Leading us off, a rare moment from Wheel of Fortune host Pat Sajak. After 30 plus years of contestant fails and flubs, he has finally had it.
You know, he's seen a lot, but this got to him here. The Best Friends Week, doing this out in Hawaii right now. One contestant yelled out an answer, want to solve the puzzle. You see it up there? There's only one letter, and they wanted to solve the puzzle. And his response was, that's amazing, and it's wrong.
Oh, the guess was riding a brown horse. So let's see what happens when the next contestant guesses.
Riding a white horse?
He said he was losing it for a minute. Where did the horse come from? Anyway, seeing a buddy movie, that's what the correct answer was?
Well, the correct answer actually had nothing to do with the horse.
Where did the horse come from? All right.
Seeing a buddy movie, as you said.
Well, next up, what about my big fat Greek wedding? How long ago was that movie?
Yeah, 12 years.
We're finally getting a sequel after 12 years.
Big sequel. It all really had us in stitches, right, back in 2002. Now Entertainment Weekly confirming that Universal Pictures will distribute a sequel to My Big Fat Greek Wedding.
And you're going to see some of the same stars in it, the lead character and her husband. They're both going to be back.
Can't wait for them.
Were you a fan when it first came out?
I thought they were fabulous, and I'm very excited. I'm one of the people excited for the sequel. And we went 4 years writing the sequel's play, and says the sequel will focus on the family reuniting for another wedding and the revelation of a family secret.
Always a family secret.
Yeah, so stay tuned.
12 years, that's a long time.
12 years. She makes good movies.
She does?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, Taylor Swift has everyone still shaking it off, and with the release of her new music video for the song Blank Space, she's keeping everyone entertained. Like the first single, she's showing her many different styles and looks.
But there are some new shots of her that show she still has some sides of her we have yet to see. Here is Taylor Swift on the cover of indie fashion magazine Wonderland with a decidedly different look.
And how about this shot? Only Taylor can make the country western getup and mullet hairstyle actually look good. Both shots showing how great she looks with even just a tad bit of makeup.
All right, speaking of different looks, let's turn to Prince now. He's been around a long time, but here's another shot of him, something maybe we've never seen before.
Well, he may be the last remaining contemporary celebrity who's never taken a selfie until now. This is Prince taking his first selfie with an old school camera. Look!
Look at this. This
is great
Prince fashion. His publicist is saying that he used the old camera because he doesn't own a cell phone and says we ban their usage anywhere around us because we're allergic to lithium and everybody else's.
Okay. Well, time now for celebrity birthdays. Let's see who's celebrating their big day.
Legendary sportscaster Al Michaels, 70 years old today.
Rock and roll icon Neil Young turned 69.
Ryan Gosling, actor, turning 34.
Academy Award winning actress and former co-host Anne Hathaway turns 32. A big happy birthday to everyone.